I don't like fighting. I've seen too much bad shit. Seen too many niggas get knocked out. Saw one of my closest friends get knocked out. You ever see somebody get knocked out? Like, I'll love you back, Sugarfoot. You ever see somebody get knocked out? Real shit. Like, knocked the fuck out. I saw one of my closest friends get knocked out cold. He got punched one time, fell asleep. Bow. When he woke up, he got mad at me. He was like, Kev, how come you ain't get him? And I was like, you know what? That's some selfish shit because I just saw what he was capable of, you know? He made you go to sleep. I'm not tired. I'm wide awake. I took a nap. Why would I walk right into that ass whipping? That's stupid. If he hit me and I go to sleep, who gonna wake who up? You understand what I'm saying? I don't have an alarm clock in my pocket. That's how people get raped falling asleep at a bar. I don't want that problem at all. I want to be that guy, though. I would love to be a thug, man. I would. I swear to God, I would. Every small guy would love that shit. We would love that fucking position. That's what we dream of. I personally don't understand thugs. I don't understand. Literally, I'm not saying, like, I don't understand what you're about. I really don't understand them. Like, have you ever fucking talked to a thug, like, recently? Yeah, you know what I'm saying, nigga? You know what I'm saying? Talk to the nigga, right? You know what I'm saying? Nigga, come to me. You know what I mean? Nigga, talk to me. I'm like, yeah, nigga, birds. Yeah, fly off. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, you know what I'm saying? Nigga, I'm like, yeah, get money. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, look at me. I'm like, I talked to this nigga for 15 minutes. I don't know what we talked about, but weird words kept popping into conversation. He was like, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I'm talking to nigga, me and nigga talking shit. He like Diplo. I'm like, yeah, woof, woof. You know what I'm saying? Nigga, right? So I'm like, I do my taxes. Wait, what? What did that have to do with the, yeah, you know what I'm saying? I would love to be a fucking thug. I'm not. That's not my personality. I don't have a thug bone in my fucking body. What I do, I talk shit. That's what I'm good at. I can talk shit. If me and you argue, I'm gonna talk shit with a purpose. The reason why I'm talking shit is to convince you that if you fight me, you're not gonna win the fight. But if I talk shit, and after I talk shit, you still wanna fight, that means that I failed my mission. Abort. It's not working. Get the fuck out of it. You gotta know how to get out of shit. I'm arguing with this guy in the lounge, right? True shit. Me and this guy, we getting into it. We arguing. So I start hitting him with my thug shit. You know, when thugs get mad, they clap. Every time a thug get mad, he starts to clap. So I hit the nigga with the clap shit. I was like, yo, let me tell you something, dude. Real talk, like real shit. Say something else, and I'm gonna smack the shit out you. Say another motherfucking thing, and it's over, nigga. And he stood up. He was big as shit. I was like, this is stupid. Give me a hug. Come here, man. I'm not gonna fight you. This is dumb. I don't wanna fight you. This is stupid. You gotta have a purpose, man. I'm not that guy. I don't wanna be that fucking guy. I like who I am. Got a lot of guys that try to be shit that they're not. Know your fucking position as a man. My lady, she think I'm a bitch. I don't give a fuck. That's my wife. She thinks I'm a bitch. I let her think it. Now, does she have reason to? Maybe. We were out. No, it's a possibility. We were out one time. She got into it with this guy. They got to arguing. She was like, babe, you don't let him talk like that to me? And I was like, no. And then he hit her. She was like, get him. And I was like, well, what did you do before this shit happened? Like, what happened? Exactly. Because I don't want to fight before I know the whole story. You understand what I'm saying? That's stupid. Throwing yourself in harm's way when you don't know what really happened. I'm a firm believer and tell me what happened first. I don't mind. Here's my thing. This is me being honest. I don't mind a crazy fucking woman as long as that's who you are. If that's who you are, be that person. Shanti, if that's who you are, be it. I don't give a fuck. Here's my problem. I don't like it when you're a hypocrite. Like, I don't like women that dare a man to hit her for like 3 hours and then act surprised when he do it. I don't like that bitch. You ever see that bitch? Yeah, whatever. I wish you would. Hit me, watch what the fuck happen. No, don't be a bitch. Don't walk away like a bitch. Hit me, watch. Let me tell you something. I promise you, boo-boo. I promise you, shit ain't gonna go down. Hit me, watch. He crazy! You're not fucking crazy. Tired of you talking shit all goddamn day.